Today, on this fine morning, it's I Crack Kalapas Chalukyas going to speak to you all on the topic Life Without Electricity. Invention of electricity is perhaps the most important landmark of scientific progress. Electricity has given us more power, more comfort, and more life than we could get possible in earlier days. Industry is producing uncountable number of foods, air conditioning devices producing cooling effect during summer, heating effect during winter, and desert light during the night are some of the wonders of electricity. It seems that life today is extremely dependent on electricity. If electricity is withdrawn, then all the sources of entertainment would have to be closed down. Cinema halls would be deserted. All clubs would present a different picture. All the types of evening pastimes like television, indoor games, debates and declamations would have to be stopped. Darkness will never allow the man to utilize the time gainfully. Night will be as frightening as it is generally for the children. People will have to sleep in the dark world. Students will have to depend upon day and night for their studies. The busy advocates will not be able to go through the cases in the night period. The night time will be suitable time for robots to continue their activities. Summer and winter will be unbearable in the absence of electricity. At present, summer is durable because we have fans, coolers and air conditioners to deal with it. When animals are seeking the shelter of shady trees, man sits comfortably in his room and does not feel the scorching heat. Similarly, in the countries where there is freezing cold, it is electricity which provides them heat. They can remain comfortably even when exposed to harsh climate. In fact, electricity is the greatest invention. No doubt there are other types of resources. Yet this is the most important one, and without this, it is difficult to imagine the day-to-day activities. Just to conclude, I want to say that electricity is the greatest boon and it has given us more comfort and more life. Thank you.